thank you everyone for coming out today to celebrate this great new state-of-the-art facility, 660,000 square foot state-of-the-art FedEx Ground hub here in Tracy. This new facility is a culmination of strong partnership between Tracy and FedEx Ground. The matching of numerous jobs with talented local workforce and the ongoing growth of FedEx Ground.
When we heard that a Fortune 500 company was coming, nobody would say what it was. You know, we got excited. We said, we get a well-known brand in here and it will start some momentum. And then we heard that it was FedEx planting its flag. We were very excited. And that has come true. There has been momentum and other companies have followed. This one facility will probably create 1,000 jobs. And they couldn't even get an estimate on what that meant as far as that payroll getting pumped into the local economy.
We're especially pleased that FedEx has decided to invest right here in San Joaquin County. With this fully automated hub, it will boost their daily package volume capacity. I understand they handle 22,500 packages per hour. Just at this facility right here. The local delivery area, I'm told, will cover north as far as Lodi, south as far as Merced, west as far as Brentwood, and east as far as Groveland. So we've got a hub right here that covers a huge part of the surrounding community.